Josh, tell me about your opponents there. It's like all the rhinos are scrambling in Ohio. You got Jane Timken, who supported impeachment. You've got J.D. Vance, who called Trump supporters racist. You've got Bernie Marino, who called Trump a con man. These are your Republican supporters. I guess they're all fighting for Mike DeWine's endorsement. What is going on there,
Josh? Yeah, it's amazing. These are the folks who are running against me in the Republican primary. These are my Republican opponents. When you hear what they just said, you'd think they were running as Democrats. But listen, I was the first statewide official in Ohio to endorse President Trump. I've been full-throated behind the Trump America First agenda. And listen, I'm not going to Washington to just drain the swamp. I'm going to blow up the swamp. What I think's happened in Washington is that the Democrats and the Republicans, they all look the same and sound the same. I call it the uniparty, where they're more interested in getting invited to the cocktail parties than they are in doing the right thing. And when I go to Washington, I'm going to stand up for the Constitution, and I'm going to advance the Trump America First agenda. And when these squishy establishment Republicans try to pull me into that back room and push me around, I'll harness how I was raised, and I'll harness how I was trained in the Marine Corps, and I'll look them in the eye and say, listen, you can't push me around. I've been through tougher stuff than this.